personally, if I have an issue, I open up to people I know, mm-hmm. not people I don't know. You see what I'm saying? Because when you know me as a character, at least when I tell you my issue, you might be like, okay, JT, I know how you usually are or this or that, so they might better be able to gauge what you're going through.
Yeah. You know, but as I said, it depends on the person. You have people that come in here and just tough. You have some people come in here and you have to get that out of them. Or when they feel confident, you start opening up more and more.
That's it, man. Listen, like, I could have an issue and I might not even want to talk about it. I might come sit in the chair, Oliver told me about a similar issue he's having, and I'm thinking, okay, I'm not open up to him because I'm like, well, I can understand where you're coming from because this has happened to me. We're going through the same thing. So that you find that common ground and the basis of your discussion can be elevated off that. So there is a stigma around mental health, 100%. People I've personally come across, they wouldn't really want to speak about it because, like we were saying, first of all, fear.
And then after no one, trust.
Trust you as well. Yeah. I remember, people as well, when you have mental health issues, they feel like it shows weakness. No one wants to come across in life as weak. I'm saying, so the barber's going to give you that care, that customer care. So naturally, you come sit up in your seat, and I suppose when you're ready to open up, when you're ready to talk, if you do, them having mental health issues, depression, anxiety. But if they have an open ear, someone and enough for you to gauge their current predicament, and if you have any resolutions for them, i.e. any sort of advice, any just general help, I always believe your barber, coming to your barber shop is always one of the key places that I personally know, as a young black British man living in London, if any sort of, like we said, even just put football aside. Look, you can have your relationship problems, people have their marriage problems, money problems, again, health problems.
All kind of problems.
All kind of problems, you know what I'm saying? All walks of life, man.